6,000 subscribers. Wow. Thank you guys so much. I could not have done this without you. I can't believe it because this channel has been stagnant for so long, just not really growing very well. But in the last couple of days, it's starting to grow exponentially compared to my past history. I mean, this is the biggest spike in subscribers I've ever had in the history of this channel. I kind of feel like we should have a celebration or something. I mean, I just don't know what kind of celebration should we do. So if you have any ideas, please comment below. So I just want to take this opportunity to thank everybody who's ever liked or commented or shared one of my videos. And because some people ask me, does that really help? Does it do anything? And it actually does. I've learned that YouTube's algorithm sees that and says, oh, okay, people are engaging in this video. And I've been studying the analytics because I'm trying to figure out what are people enjoying. But I feel like, you know what? Let me just ask you, what do you enjoy seeing? What do you want to see more of? What do you want to see less of as far as my video content is concerned? So let's kick that off by welcoming all the new subscribers. If you're a new person to this channel, thank you so much for coming over and let me know, how did you find me? I know a lot of you probably found me through Leo's video because I entered that contest that he did, the Chapman contest with my granny character. Something I do occasionally, not all the time, because I know everybody, some people get annoyed by it, but there's a lot of people that enjoy that. So yeah, just feel free to introduce yourself in the comments below if you haven't already, or if you want to reintroduce yourself. First of all, where you're from. I noticed that most of the people watching are from the USA. Now, initially I thought it was Indonesia and the USA, like Tide. But actually the reason that is because most of the people watching my videos are actually watching my old Canon Rock lessons like that I made like 5+ years ago. Those are where the views from Indonesia and the Philippines are coming from. But most of you guys who are watching my new videos are actually from the USA. So what state are you from if you're in the USA? I'm from Arkansas. I enjoy doing the educational stuff. That seems to be my niche because it's something I'm passionate about. But the only thing is that those videos are very time consuming. So right now, since I have an actual job in the real world, I don't have the time as much as I'd like to make those kind of videos. But I would like to try to put more effort into doing those kinds of videos, especially since my band's album is about to be out and I have a whole lot more free time. So yes, the normal music discussions will continue and I enjoy doing those, but I want to get a little bit more educational with some of the videos. And if you have any, you know, just suggestions at all, please leave those in the comments below. I don't know as much musical theory, and that's something that I'd like to start diving into. So to check out everything that I have so far, I have made a playlist some time back called Musician's Corner. Now, I would like to do more gear reviews. I only have done a few of those. I want to do some more playthroughs with my drummer, maybe some stuff from our new album that's coming out. Oh yeah, and I also want to do some more vocal covers too, and maybe even some originals that I've done, you know, with me singing over it. Because apparently some more people than I expected are enjoying those kind of videos. I mean, I'm no vocalist. I mean, that's why I have a real vocalist in my band. But I do enjoy singing and I feel like I'm progressing and getting better. I'm just not as confident to do that like in a live situation. But I'm just so honored that so many of you are enjoying what I'm doing now. Some people don't know this, but I do upload every Saturday now. I've been doing that consistently for the entirety, basically, of 2016. Okay, so this next part is a little bit awkward to talk about because I don't talk about financial stuff as much. It's true, I have a Patreon site. Simplest explanation is think of Kickstarter, where you can support them for a project they're doing. Well, this is different. This is an ongoing campaign. Every dollar could help, and I think eventually, once this channel grows, and maybe if I get enough support over there, I can start transitioning to maybe less hours in the workday and maybe eventually do this YouTube full time, because that is definitely my dream, to be able to work from home. I could make more quality videos, do what I love for a living, and then of course, more videos I'm sure I could make time for as well. Okay, so now that that's out of the way, okay, I'm gonna make one final announcement. So Analyzed Within, my band, we are releasing our instrumental album on October 4th. That's 3 days from the release of this video. So I'm going to be releasing a full album stream on YouTube and SoundCloud and Bandcamp. So I mean, it's going to be those three places, but then we're going to put it on, you know, iTunes, Amazon, everywhere else. Hopefully this is what we're planning on doing, using a distributor. So, anyway, subscribe to my band Analyzed Within, the channel. because that will be where I upload like a full video. It's like gonna be an entire video of the album stream. You can stream it there for free. So in a way, it'll be kind of a bonus video. It just won't be on this channel. It'll be on the official Analyzed Within band channel. We don't post there that much. That's just for official band stuff. Hope you guys will enjoy it. There's someone that's gonna be reviewing the album, and we'll talk more about that later. And I hope that you guys will enjoy it also. So anyway, guys, y'all have a great weekend. Thank y'all so much for watching and for coming back every single Saturday. And just stay metal. All right, see y'all guys.